That's pretty forward of you, considering we just met. I'm Haru, a senior. And who are you? I guess Legoshi's really popular. She's a very pretty wolf. Yeah, that's right. But don't worry. My relationship with Legoshi isn't as shallow as you think. I'll make him happy, you just watch.
Yeah, so... are you having fun so far? Looking at her standing there? I mean, even I would think that gray wolves are beautiful creatures. All right, think. How can I lose on purpose and make it look real? I know. I'll pretend to drop a coin.
Sing a song about it? Because I know you.
But please don't sing.
This is serious.
What? What? What were you doing? Not with turf wars that result in territorial genocide. Your credibility. What about the hotels? Your little stunt made us look like a fucking joke. Can you please just try to take this seriously? Was that you trying to be sexist or racist? I'm gonna kill him. Uncool? After that...
Guys, the luminary of the stars has arrived. This time for real.
I told you, I'm Kaito. I was just pretending to be Kokichi is all.
There's a bit of a situation going on, so I didn't really have a choice. Sorry about tricking you guys like that. My bad. Hey now, Maki Roll. Don't you believe me? Whoa there, chill. You really think I'm Kokichi? I mean, I guess I understand. Sorry, I can't really get out of this thing right now.
And that makes 16. I'm talking about us. There are 16 of us, all high schoolers. What do you think that means? Hey there. Guess I don't have to introduce myself, huh? I get that this is probably pretty confusing seeing yourself like this. Guess I should start from the beginning. First things first, I am you. No tricks, no actors. It's you. The reason you don't remember recording this is because that memory was erased. Think of this video as a message from the Rantaro before you lost your memory to the Rantaro after you lost your...
So it seems most likely that the killer must have taken her by surprise while she was in the bathroom. She didn't even have a chance to resist. A struggle? Between who and who? So you're saying Sayaka wasn't caught by surprise in the bathroom? Sorry, but... what if they did work together, and they just didn't know about the rule? Okay, so then, who did take the knife? We're not allowed to sleep anywhere but the dorms, but it doesn't say we have to stay in our assigned room, so I don't think that's a problem. So, the culprit removed some evidence? Then, Makoto isn't the culprit? Oh yeah, true. But what does it mean?
Oh, more people have arrived. Don't worry. Atua is watching over us. The killing game and class trials will continue until only two surviving students remain. Only two surviving students? What would be the reason for that? I'm just relieved that no one was seriously injured. Praise be to Atua. I understand, Himiko. You're not actually scared, you're just sad, aren't you? You feel frustrated, anxious, and worried, but you have no one to confide in, do you? It's okay. You're not alone, Himiko. I know a handsome god who is keeping a watchful eye on you.
Ain't got no clue about where I'm going. And making dollars, but at least it's making sense. Don't need no castle, ain't got no soul. Don't need the flesh, you just won't control. Never growing up, you know it's just the way I do it. I want the gold, I ain't no sucker, baby. And when you least expect it, we'll be coming for ya. Ooh, I'm worried about the future.
I wanna be a bottle blonde. I don't know why, but I feel calm. I wanna be an idle teen. I wish I hadn't been so clean. I wanna stay inside all day. I want the world to go away. I want blood, guts, and chocolate cake. I wanna be a real fame. Yeah, I wish I'd been a teen idol. Wish I'd been a prom queen fighting for the
star-crossed when I was about 3. Dad had bloody heavy hands, used them on me. My mama, bless her heart, she gave me a start. She got killed, bad man, dad slipped in a scam. Grew up in the system, bounced a couple homes. This woman, Mary, gifted me hand-me-down clothes. Shy at the start till this guy named Shift. You had 100 pounds on me, call me Brittle Bones Nicky. Target aim straight at my face, big house of kids. Credits, cake, rounded up a couple bucks, got it freshly baked. Sat down to dinner, put it right in his face. Right in his face. You're not gonna push me around. You can't get me down, down, down. You're not gonna push me around. You can't get me down, down, down.
Sly as a fox, as strong as an ox, as fast as a hare, as brave as a bear, as free as a bird, as neat as a word, as quiet as a mouse, as big as a house. As mean as a wolf, as sharp as a tooth, as deep as a bite, as dark as...